Deal with. stop sign. None other than Daryl Kelly. King Hustle, if you will. The bell has rung, this one on the way. Majors trying to tell the crowd to hug. I don't think that's going to happen. Not in this match. Two very big men in here, although Sierra with a notable height advantage. What happened when that big man lock up? Who's going to get the advantage? Majors continues to allow himself to be distracted by the outside. Why it's such an advantage to hit the crowd behind. Oh, what? Where's he going? Major just taking a walk. Get him back in the ring. Finally back in the ring. Contemplated leaving, but thought better of it. Both men locking up again. And Majors manages to get the advantage and push the bigger man into the corner. Oh, trying to cheap shot, but Sam was ready. And look at him firing back with those jabs. He didn't want any more of that. Majors to the outside. Perhaps getting a little word of encouragement from King Hustle. And again, distracted by the crowd. Taking his eyes off his opponent. You don't want to... Oh, look at that. King Hustle, come on, get him down, referee. Getting in the ring. He's fair game now. Yeah, Hustle decides you better stay on the outside. Uh-oh, wait a minute. Before he gets a chance. I think Kelly's going to sing better than he ever has in his life. Singing high soprano tonight. Standing all alone in the ring now. Hustle now. Trying to help Majors regroup on the outside. Both men still showing the effect. Oh, look at... Look at the way Sad is mocking them. This has been so exciting thus far. Dan just continues to bide his time. Major's definitely thinking long and hard before stepping back into that ring. Getting back in before being counted out. Just stop making fun of me. There he goes again. Hey, should stay in the ring and stay off those ropes. But he managed to catch Sam there. In the corner. Firing off some right hands. And now, come on, choking you with that forearm now. Referee applying the count. Whoa. Major's lifting disqualification. Oh, come on, from the outside. Turn around, referee. Well, I guess it's a little revenge on his part. He should not be allowed out at ringside. Big, powerful uppercut. Irish whip now, but he ducks under that. Ducks under the lariat. A couple of flying shoulder tackles. Pitch makes the step. Pitch is to the outside again, this time not under his own power. Look at the way he's sneaking. Majors is on the ground, cannot help as King Hustle is backing off. Come on, let him have it. Let him have it, Stan. The fans cheering him on. Come on, let him have it. From behind. Whoa! Stan ducked out of the way and Majors hits his own father. Unbelievable fan. Whoa. Couple of double axe handle shots to the back. Referee's calling for the bell. Referee's called for the yes. This one is officially over. Demanding that they restart the bout. Referee saying no.
Match is still going.
Well, the bell never officially rang. Big leg drop. And restart the match anyway. After all, as much as I hate to admit it, King Hustle is the owner of PTW, and I guess when he gives an order, you've gotta obey it. Or risk being terminated, but come on! Choking on the outside. And now, King Hustle choking! Now in full control of this match, which rightfully should belong to Sierra, who was previously awarded this match by disqualification, but King Hustle, the owner of the company, demanded that the match be restarted, and now Majors is in full control, but he misses the clothesline. Big cross body block, nearly getting the three count. Going for the crucifix. One, two, Piggy. Did he get him? Did he get him? That was close. I believe Hustle said start it again. One, two. Is that the game plan to restart the match all night long? twice now. Sia should rightfully be the winner of this match by disqualification and three count. And both times King Hustle demanded the match be restarted. And the action continues. And now Majors with that headlock on. And pitching the carotid artery now. Trying to put Sia out. But he's still very much in this. He's still very much in this match. Majors pulling with everything he's got. Trying to cut that flow of blood to the brain. To take Sia out. And now the arm. Starting to get a little limp here. He may be succeeding. That's one time. It drops a second time. This could be it. Whoa. Stan manages to keep that arm up. He's still in this match. His way back to his feet. A couple of elbow shots. Breaks the hold. Oh! Big knee lift. Catches Sia, who now down is still groggy. One, two. But only a two count. Majors is getting majorly frustrated. Wondering what does he have to do to beat Stan Sia. This is unlike any match I've ever seen before, fans. Stan winning not once, but twice, and yet the match both times restarted. And now, back to his feet again. There was so much, oh, come on. Going to the eyes now. Majors getting desperate. All the way across. Nobody home in the corner. Corner clothesline. A bulldog of sorts. And King Hustle's frustrated. It looks like Sierra's setting him up. Oh! Head first into that knee. One, two. What? Oh, come on! Not again! And now Lord True. This is ridiculous, fans! That should have been Sierra's third victory! No! Lord Crew interference! And now the boot from Majors! Well, the ref was distracted. One, two. Oh, come on! This is disgusting! Majors acting like he's just. Like his big victory, like he had this huge victory over Stan Sierra, who won this match twice and was about to win it a third time, and then the interference of Lord True, while the referee was distracted by King Hustle. Absolutely disgusting, man. I cannot believe what I have just witnessed here tonight. Started. John Bass trying to lift those steps, but they're a lot heavier than they look. Defeated a few times himself first.